Fox News alert for you right now. Palestinian militants firing rockets into Israel today after getting pounded by the Israeli Air Force. Leland Vitter, live for us now from Israel. And he's in a town that just got hit by the militant rockets. Is that correct, Leland?
Indeed. Good morning, Gretchen. Just in the past couple of minutes, we saw yet another rocket head out of Gaza Strip behind me, fired by militants towards either the town of Ashkelon or Ashdod. We're not sure yet what exactly that rocket hit. We're still waiting to hear back. It's the latest in the tit-for-tat moves between the Israeli military and Gaza militants. In the past couple of hours, at least, one of the Israeli airstrikes knocked out power to a large portion of the Gaza Strip. I can tell you, based on how hot it is out here, it is not pleasant in there right now as they try to get that power station back online. You're looking at video from last night, the airstrikes that came in that killed at least five militants and hit 12 other sites, along with a number of civilians who died in those airstrikes. We also had a number of other missiles head out this morning from the Gaza Strip in retaliation from the Gaza militants back into Israel. That hit a religious school, injured about 10 people. Of course, this all began with that very daring militant attack on four different vehicles in southern Israel. We're now hearing of the eight dead and 33 injured. Gretchen, four of the dead are two sisters and their husbands who were heading back from a vacation in a lot, and that's when they were hit by those militants, shot and killed. Gretchen, back to you.
All right, thank you for bringing that breaking news story to us. Leland Vitter, live for us in Israel. Dave?